How's it going, everybody? They were going to be playing Metro Exodus.
I still remember life before the war. I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up there, on the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We crossed the oceans at will. And we also conquered the skies. There used to be 7 billion of us. We were not born for life in the tunnels. I was born to breathe fresh air, and I remember. The 7 billion were wiped out by the last war. Only 50,000 managed to survive underground, with the surface poisoned, burned, and teeming with horrible monsters. One day, the radiation on the surface might subside, and our grandchildren or their grandchildren might be able to return there. At least that's what my brothers in arms from the Order believe. Basically, there was no hope for us right off the start. Still, we humans are just too bad at surrendering. We tried to make the best of what we had, banded together, and worked to make the Metro our new home. After all, it might well be the only place left on Earth for humans to live. For a time, we thought we could make it. But, regrettably, the war didn't kill our bad habits. In the relative safety of the tunnels, corruption festered. And when danger came from above the ground, only a few of us stood against it, our numbers dwindling by the day. But I remember we were born for a better life, and I can't accept that I'm destined to grow old and die underground. I don't care if I'm called an idiot. But if even a single shard of the old world still exists out there, I have to find it. Between endless years of hopeless existence and even a single moment of hope, I must choose hope. I must find that signal.
So I'm going to apologize in advance if this looks choppy sometimes. The way I'm using this is I'm streaming it from my console to my PC. So, like, I'm going to turn this into recording. If it looks choppy, I'm completely sorry, but there's really nothing I can do. But I decided to start a new series, and it looks like it's going to be a good series. And what I'm gonna try to do while I'm doing this series, I'm gonna try to look for like Easter eggs and shit like that too. See what I can find. That's spooky as fuck. Shit, ammo. Hell yeah. Need for the ammo. I got a feeling this is going to be a spooky-ass game. How do I put the lighter down? Alright then.
Oh.
Can I just loot in peace? More shells. That's stupid. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Holy fuck.
Where to now?
Left, across the square! Oh, hey, Damir, do you think the colonel knows what Artyom been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the ring, said he'd be here tomorrow. Hey, you! Leave him alone!
I killed him myself with my slingshot.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the metro?
Rise and shine, people!
Hang in there, Artyom. You gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now?
Artyom, are you awake? It's okay. The doctor said you'll be fine. Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface? There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
Dad, please.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave. People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession. But now this shit has to stop. There's only Metro, nothing else. And the Order is here to defend it. Because if not us, then who? You look fine to me. So, get ready to go. Then, we'll discuss your transfer to police. Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor. Artyom, please. Promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
Spend so much time on the surface. Artyom, just try to take better care of yourself, huh? Even if you find someone else up there, they probably have their own troubles. So what would contacting them even accomplish? Besides, I remember we used to receive signals from the outside pretty frequently soon after the bombs fell. But not for a long time now. Doesn't that tell you anything? Ah, well. It's your life.
Artyom, I understand how you feel, but you're not always going to save the Metro single-handedly. Why keep looking for a solution alone? Your friends from the Order came to your help again. The Colonel seems to want you back in the unit. Why waste your time in our farming station? We're out there looking for ghosts. If Sparta wanted
me, just scared the shit out of me.
In any case,
thanks for the follow.
Me neither. It's a shame to spend so much time on the surface.
Well, sadly, it's their job.
Job or no job, if they keep doing that.
Well, not everyone can stand being cooped up down here.
And why not? It's what's kept us alive up to now.
Uncle Artyom, don't worry. I believe you. In the whole metro. Will you take me with you when you find the clean place outside?
10 years. You'll be lucky if you make it halfway there. No antibiotics, no suture threads. Which is why we can't afford
to... Artyom, stop putting delusions into his head. I don't want him going crazy like you. He can't even sleep since you told him all those silly stories. Is that supposed to make him better? Please, leave my son alone.
And those keep getting larger, stronger, and smarter by the day.
Can I leave now?
Sooner or later, they will crush us. Sure, there's nowhere else to go.
It's not.
But maybe something up there could help.
Oh, shit, I gotta go this way.
I'm not sure what could possibly be worth endangering themselves for like this. But who knows? Maybe they found some secret maps in D6 that point to a storage unit of some kind. Something that can save us. I don't know.
As for Artyom.
Oh, I can't believe my eyes! Artyom, you're all right. You gave us a scare, brother.
Artyom, how are you, friend? I see you're all right. This calls for a celebration.
Artyom, a few more scars and you will be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of which,
Alyosha, you're the nurse in the hospital,
guys, huh? You just stop crowding him.
Brother.
Privyet, Artyom.
All right, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah!
Oh, it's official.
Yeah, I knew it.
You guys are like
so
kids.
I brought something.
And here we go again.
Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold
time.
Hold on, Artyom.
Later.
have nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Why, yes. And there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Move it! We don't need any extra radiation, darling.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks.
I'm guessing my guy doesn't say a word. Oh, wrong button.
Look,
holy fuck.
Maybe you should come back to the order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Careful. At least it helps.
I'm shitting myself just then.
Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa. Hear that?
Right. Be fighting more of those crazy motherfuckers here in a second.
Did you hear that? Again.
Yeah, it's the damn flying thing. What do you think? No shit. Holy shit. Just to swipe my filter already, the fuck? Fuck, I don't want to go over there.
A draw. We're lucky the mutants hate each other as much as they hate us. I really
I'm
don't
guessing the timer on my watch is when I'm supposed to redo my filter.
Radiation and beasts are nothing special. So, the pack is here. So, do we turn this place into the mockery, or do we let them pass? Wait it out.
These fucking things pass. I don't want to fight this shit.
I'm glad they didn't notice us. That was a large pack.
Yeah.
Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that.
You can activate photo mode by pressing button is that? I wish I could use this fucking field of view anyways. Wait, is there a way for myself to use that field of view? I'm guessing that's the radiation filter armor. Run.
Now that's what I call a blizzard. Can't see a thing. Or hear. Let's switch the radios. What the? Artyom, are you seeing this? I'm not just imagining things, right? What do we do, Artyom? Should we catch up with it? Look, it's our guys from the Order. Looks like they're chasing that train too. Let's join them.
Hey, come on, get inside.
You should have checked first, assholes. Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by these here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there.
Yeah, there would be.
We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
He's toxic as fuck. He should have broke the guy's neck.
Fool, he could have lived. Let's go.
Ah!
That little gremlin. Damn, they won't let me pick up the damn hammer.
Damn, watchman broke through. Workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained on the opening. If anything comes through, shoot.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
Whining, you old fuck.
Straight to the ravine if you don't shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Animals. How can they? What can I do? The mutant? Watchman! Human? How did you?
Man, it's you.
Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally, I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back.
I feel like what they put him in here, but not lock the doors.
Don't rush, though. If they notice you... You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them.
Yeah. See it.
Try sneaking to it now. Just stay out of the light, please. Stay close to the wall.
Your mark, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Got me already.
These guys are some blind motherfuckers. Where the fuck?
I hope the noise distracts him.
I thought that took so many throws.
Let's go. Come.
Hey!
Go through. Come on.
Hey!
Good luck to you.
Beat his ass. Let me beat his ass. What?
Oh my god, you're alive. Are you hurt?
No way in hell he didn't kill him. Oh shit, I'd be shooting all that shit right there.
It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world. Oh my god. What for?
Because the war is still going on. And you behave like fucking kids.
We'll be here soon. Damn.
Don't shoot! I'm with him! With you!
Can I?
Is this yours? They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
This is a nice old man. I like this guy.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
Who are you?
Andrei Valerich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar, then go to the ring. I'll get you out of here. They know me, so I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
Hey. Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
Hey, thanks for the follow.
Don't turn your flashlight on either. They could notice.
The fuck?
Artyom, incoming. Two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
Oh, shit. Come on, go over there. Fuck. I don't know if I should kill them both, because then I'm worried that trigger alarms. I don't want to trigger the alarms. I'm very to shoot at you. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Fucking rip. Fucking rip. Shouldn't have fucking shot at him, damn it. You shitting me? I'm out of ammo too.
One more down.
There you go.
Ammo, give me ammo, give me ammo, give me ammo, give me ammo. What the fuck is that? I'm fucking getting shot or not. Give me ammo, give me ammo, give me ammo, give me ammo. Ow, 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 fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, what the fuck am I getting shot from? See your bitch ass. Come on. The aiming is so fucking weird in this game. Fuck. Fuck. Surprise, bitch! Reload, 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 reload! We're inside. Where's she at?
You can take the mask off, Artyom. Now we have to find your
mech. Hey. Is throwing knives. Yo, where's your mic at? What the fuck?
I noticed you covering.
Take this!
shit they notice me. Being so cool.
We got a man down here. Stay alert, everyone.
We got a man down.
There he is, people.
There he is.
Whoa.
It's a contact! There he is, people! I see the bastard! Motherfucker! There he is, people!
How's that dude not dead yet?
We got
holy shit.
Look up! There he is!
He was hiding up there.
Where the fuck is Ermac at? Just tell me the sprint to him doesn't do anything for me.
Artyom, get to Ermac.
I don't know where he is. Oh, here he is.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you alright?
I'm fine, thank you. Alright, we don't have much time. We'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and switch the turntable mechanism on. And please, be careful. We could easily have the whole base on us.
More guards! Get them!
That dude's dead. Same with that dude.
I see the enemy! Down there!
We need a visual! Visual! The enemy behind!
Ammo, ammo, ammo.
Come on, Artyom. We don't have a way.
Getting some ammo, relax. Ammo, ammo, ammo. Give me that ammo. Wait, you want me to do this?
Artyom, we're running out of time.
Okay, okay, I turned it down.
Oh, look! Hold through! Through the hangar!
Oh, shit.